Hello everybody, welcome back to GTA 5, it's Blonde Zombie Cat back again. And let's see what these missions have to offer for us.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
Hotel and open because it budges.
I was dead.
Praise be. Very dead. You need my help.
How do you know? Because you came here. Why else would you? I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that. And you make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean...
Sorry, Mom just walked in and made a funny
thing. You need to know something, so why not help each other? I gotta make some dough. You back in the game? I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
I got food.
I know you never mentioned my
name. You guys
name.
Are jealous.
Well,
cheesecake.
Lists anywhere.
Everyone loves cheesecake.
I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink.
Or shut up.
And a wife who don't love you no more.
Eat my food.
Yeah. Well... Since you put it like that.
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get... That white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this, fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism. Brother, it's gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
All right.
I'd offer you something, but you were just leaving.
That was nice. Sorry that it sounded very quiet in that one. Just that my mum walked in and it would be rude not to talk to her. Ugh, fucking microphone, stay up there. She brought me some cheesecake with syrup and whipped cream. It's nice, I didn't finish it all. It's a bit cold. And the cutscene is a bit too short for me to finish the whole thing. Every time there's a cutscene, I just go on the phone. Or my iPad. I'm gonna start with my phone. I'm gonna start to play a bit of game. A bit of my game. On there. Or I eat something. A lot of you guys would have seen everyone complete the game from start to finish. It's my turn now. It's my turn. I like watching.
Excuse me.
The gaming riot.
I got this
play games.
This tech company.
They walk through.
I need something. I don't know. Geeky. Youth.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old. Got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. now you gotta fit in with a different generation. What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
Nice as rice.
Tragic, but they'll do. Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Thanks, random lady I don't even know. She's pretty young. Some gaming characters are beautiful.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
Just
the prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door. Act entitled.
Fine.
Just like Lara Croft from Tomb Raider. She hot. She's pretty. So nice looking. It's just me waiting for that guy to come in and I can go in. That's all that cutscene is. Cutscene's rather boring, really. Most boring cutscene of them all. Cutscenes start to get interesting around this time, and they get even more interesting when Trevor Phillips comes into play. And Trevor Phillips and Michael and Franklin interact with each other in the cutscenes. That's when they mostly get.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro.
Wow.
Got any antivirus software?
I think so. This junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
Finger. Fuck you.
My glitch fixing is gonna be way down today.
There you go. How about I run the antivirus software? And we scan. There it goes.
This scanning was that fast in
your life. You want a massage? Cause my hands are free.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
When we go mobile,
and just leave the bag there because no one knows it's you. Anyone notice that Michael's walk has changed?
Dude. Making history, dude.
Hey, changed for some reason? Anyone notice that?
Goodbye.
I actually like when Michael walks like this. When Michael walks like this, it's actually better. Because otherwise he just looks angry. Alright, I'm gonna be quiet here because this lady goes crazy down here.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it! I drowned in mucus? It's your fault, you illiterate effing C's!
Okay. Oh god, I'm sorry. Oh, I've lost it now. I'm getting better at that growl. Getting way better at it now. There we go, change it with the lying fucker.
Hey, this company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Carroll. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination! We have put a billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary!
That's nice. And that was friend request. Wish Michael could keep his walk like that. I wish that was his permanent walk.
Lesson, that was heavy. You watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
Alright. Hey, about that other thing.
Yeah, absolutely.
Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Okay, guys. Please don't put it like that. Next time will be so much worse. Game much? Too far? Too far. This barbershop always gets robbed. So it's the only one that gets robbed. Please don't get robbed, please don't get robbed. Oh, thank God.
You look like someone that knows what they want.
I like that.
You should get your hair dyed in this game. I know you can do it on online, but you can't do it. Nice.
Looking good. I love making people totes amaze.
I don't know about you guys, but I like that. Hey, hurry up, give me the fucking cup. Don't take that long. Actually, I wish it took that long in real life. Just a few snips here, a few snips there. Look, a few snips on the top, maybe down the bottom, back of your head, and done. Oh, zoom, 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 zoom. Snip, 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 snip. Cut, 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 cut. For at least half an hour. Jeez. Or at least 20 minutes. Jeez. It's forever at the barbers. Barbers take forever. But they are good though. They are professional. To me, they're professional. Because they know all the different hairstyles and know exactly how to do it. Ah, this fun stuff.
Trying to help you.
Well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
What things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Bike ride then.
Bike ride. You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride. We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up, you know that?
Oops, itchy head causes everything. Don't itch your head and drive at the same time, people. Otherwise, things like that will happen.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-based?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your... Look out! Some guys borrow your boat.
My light was green!
You were hiding in the head trying to kidnap.
They just took receipt of your...
Your mom had to tell you that.
If it was anything...
You're giving way to the people on your left. I'm on your left, I'm on and you're my right, and you. Fuck. You're my. You're on my right, and from your perspective, I'm on your left. My light was green. I don't know, give way to your sons of bitches. Because we're in America, it's different. Give way to your left. Not the way to run.
High on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal.
Shut your pile. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
Yeah.
I've got learning difficulties, huh?
I bet most of my viewers and most of my subscribers are American.
No, not unless they're a spick or a Jew boy or an ass munching homo.
Oh.
Wrong part.
Really? Really?
Here we are at the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of like force of habit.
Wide load coming through.
No celebrities.
Hey, you. Two bikes. Take your pick.
Green. Green for the win. Sit down, son. Really, Michael? You've been bicycling for how long? 20 seconds? And you already got a wet sweat patch on your back. Really? Bloody hell. I understand if you've been going at it for 10 minutes or so, but seriously. 20 seconds? Gosh, Michael. Get in shape. Oh shit. No. I was trying too hard. Jimmy's still 10 miles away. They're right. Fucking bitch, get out the way.
Looks like you're buying your own TV. You know, this is real nice though. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck. Ah!
Dad, wait!
Come on, swim.
Thank you. I'm a dancer, yeah.
Hey, man, kid, whoa, whoa, whoa!
Dad?
Plus, we have to take you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Our house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey!
No.
Hey! Ain't cool, man.
Dude, what are you doing now? Hey!
Fuck, man!
Come. I like him.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Who wants to get seen in my fucking boat? Oh, motherfucker. Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
Shit! They're coming after us! Go into that outlet! Go away before my dad kills you!
Alright! Alright!
Down here! Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know! TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers!
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad! It's Los Santos!
Come on! Let us go! Looks like this is the way out! Just injured.
Run, okay? My dad's gone crazy! Turn around or he'll cap you too! You killed him! Oh my God, this isn't happening!
Take a deep breath, baby. It's okay. I'm taking you back to your brother. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I, like, did some blow?
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible.
You're not admitting anything. There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow.
There he is! Jimmy, you D-bag! You fucking asshole!
He's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you, I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Dark in the moon, I can't even see my phone. Where'd it go? I could see it 20 minutes ago and I can't see it. Where'd it go? There it is. Found it. I should probably put the light on. Anyway, that does it for this video. I'll see you guys next one. Bye.